the funny part was, I didn't even plan it. The funny part was, I didn't even plan it. And then you were like, this
reeks. What reeks? What reeks?
You planned it right out with
your Lauren, what reeks?
Your motherfucking shoe.
Just one of them?
Stop. Stop. I'm like allergic or something to something in this house. I'm itchy.
What does that have to do with me?
Maybe it's
gonna push me on this pillow that's full of allergies.
Maybe it's the neck brace. The pillow is full of allergies?
Yes.
Stop it. Allergens?
Do objects have allergies or do people?
No. Allergens.
All kinds of fingerprints all over this thing. Stop it. I need to clean this. Yes.
Why then you have to put your foot in my crotch?
Because my knee hurts. And I'm trying to keep it stabilized. Stop it. Do you want me to break this CD? Because then you're going to buy me a new one.
If you break it, I'll buy you a new one.
If you kick me,
there's
a
break.
Yeah. If you kick me and I break it. Seriously, this is gills.
That's just a pretty sock that you have on.
They're from the Gap.
Oh, well then everything that comes from the Gap is pretty.
That's what I'm saying.
What did you just do?
To the Gap on my neck.
Last time you did that, you broke that huge.
Yeah, so don't do that. Because if you kick me one more time, I swear. Stop.
What's up, Elvis? You look good.
Probably not good. Kristen, my knee hurts.
What does that have to do with my foot?
Because you're putting pressure. I'm going to break your fucking toe. I look at it that way anyway.
Do you?
And then why did you have it? I love that. That looks like a toupee. It's my favorite.
Why do you do this and then trim
it? Stop it.
That looks so good.
It's going
you
out.
You could lie, I love it.
It's going out.
It's growing out.
Don't. Mom, it's breaking.
Why is your knee is breaking because I took the neck brace off?
Huh?
No, my neck is breaking.
Why is your neck breaking?
No, it's the wrong. Don't make me do it. Do what? So, do it. Seriously. Stop it. Stop. Do what?
Oh.